A couple went on a camping trip in Algonquin Park, nearly 3,000 square miles of wilderness. When they failed to return, friends contacted the police. Their remains were found 5 days later. A large male black bear was standing guard over them. In The Bear, Claire Cameron has reimagined the attack. What if they had kids who lived?